welcomed the students in the campus. That is Vivekananda Institute of Technology, Vivekananda Institute of Technology East, and Vivekananda Global University. We normally conduct faculty development programs for developing the teachers to become a good teacher. So this is one of those series that we have started today. Today is the faculty development program's inauguration with a broad note invited lecturer, Professor David Wittenberg. He is here with us. And you see, we have developed a lot in the higher education, but the little emphasis is being given on the quality of education. Development in the fields of higher technical education by the government sector and encouraged by the government, the private investors also, has been great. At the moment in Rajasthan, we have got more than 150 technical institutions, more than 30-35 management institutions, many pharmacy institutions, and also about 37 universities. Now the emphasis is being laid on providing quality education. In order to see that, our teachers are also well interested and motivated, and they do a good job to provide a good quality education. This is one of those steps which we have started here. And we have started, we invited Professor David Wittenberg, who has come and delivered his first talk on this particular topic. You see, the quality education is very important. The first step is to develop the education and then to see that, ensure that the quality which is being provided is good and students are interested, they learn well, and they are well absorbed in the industries and the departments, and there also they do a good job and give a good output to the departments, to the industries, and also involve themselves in the research also. So now I hand over the mic to invited guest speaker, David Wittenberg. So please, sir.
Thank you. So it's an honor to be here with you here in Jaipur today, and I really appreciate the reception you've given and the enthusiastic participation of your faculty.
Yes, sir. You want to do something more, sir?
Yes.
TV shouldn't be speeches.
How many years old your university, sir?
You see, the institutes were started in 2008. This is the sixth year. Third batch will be passing out in the year 14. And university we started in 2012, but the admissions were made in 2013 with engineering as the basic, that is degree courses and diploma courses, and also M.Tech courses. And quite a good number of students or scholars have been registered for the PhD programs also.
Yes, sir. Very, very thank you, sir.
Please.
TV is not for giving speeches. It's for asking and answering questions.